is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Richmond, Virginia, the total nonstop action women's champion.
The title not being on the line here tonight. Corey, do you anticipate seeing a different game plan from the champion?
It's a good question. You know, I would say maybe. This might actually be a good opportunity for her to try a few new things, especially seeing as the gold isn't up for grabs.
Hey now, listen up. I'm not the kind of girl that ever gives up. If anybody